Does your organization have multiple offices and much of your workforce is either remote or hybrid? Are you consistently struggling with slow connections, expensive file replication systems, or maintaining virtual machines? Or maybe the cloud file sharing solution you're using is simply not intended for CAD or design work. Today, companies that rely on Civil 3D can eliminate complicated, costly, and slow collaboration solutions to bring your Civil 3D projects into one common data environment. This is done by creating and working on your civil infrastructure projects in the Autodesk Construction Cloud. Opening, saving, and referencing files is done with the same workflow. The only difference is that the project is located on and pathed to the Autodesk Construction Cloud. The Autodesk Desktop Connector provides the connection between your Civil 3D data and the Autodesk Construction Cloud. Civil 3D users will also receive notifications when file references or data shortcut references are updated. In Windows File Explorer, you can check the status of folders and files and add files to the project. When you move the files to the project folder, just using the simple drag and drop technique, these files are published through the desktop connector to your project. You can view the upload progress and status of each file in the desktop connector window or in Windows Explorer. The right-click menu allows you to free up disk space, open files, or maintain files on a device. The status for each file will be displayed to indicate processing, cloud stored, user accessed, or locked by another user. When it's time to deliver the project, Sheet Set Manager for the web automates sheet creation and product plan sets inside the cloud. Create new sheets, import sheets, rename, renumber, publish, and e-transmit sheets as needed. Plot styles can be assigned to the sheet sets to print with the correct format. Sheet Set Manager also maintains custom sheet sets and sheet properties to be utilized in the project. With the Autodesk Construction Cloud Web Viewer, your entire project team has access to project data, even if they don't have Civil 3D. The Autodesk Construction Cloud also keeps track of file versioning, allowing you to compare changes on different versions or to make an older version current. You can view point cloud data directly in the viewer to gain more insight on project data, helping to save time and effort. You can also view design files, both DGN and DWG formats in the viewer. With over 85 accessible file formats, project teams can view, mark up, and edit the files from anywhere they have an internet connection. Collaborate effectively internally and externally with your project team to visualize and coordinate design intent with all design disciplines. You can also perform clash detection analysis between any project systems or project components. Now is the time to consider the Autodesk Construction Cloud to store, access, and share all your project files and Civil 3D project data in a common data environment that's reliable, accessible, and faster than ever before.